Hello, so I am here in Gulf Food Dubai, and here is David from France. He is selling honey in this Gulf Food Dubai. So we are going to talk about honey, which type of honey and which flavor David is exporting honey. So David, first of all, give your introduction about you and your company, please.
Yeah, our company is a French company located near Lyon, in the middle of the France, the city is Rouen. And we are one of the oldest family of beekeepers. Since 1905, my grand-granddad started the business. We have some beehives, and we are also collecting the honey from many beekeepers that we know from all over the France, and we are making that selection, and after that, we are selling those honey.
Okay, that's great. So, he is a manufacturer, and he is purchasing honey from other beekeepers he is purchasing and selling to all over the world. So which type of honey you have, so you can explain?
So we have many type of honey because we are making the selection. We have a multitude of different type of honey, like for example that one is the acacia honey, which was producing in an area where there's a lot of acacia tree. We have also that one, the polyflora, which is mainly a multitude of flower honey, okay. The basic one, maybe the creamy one, it's one made with the lucerne, and also the rape seed honey, and we have a process to make it like really creamy and smooth honey.
Okay, great.
And yeah, we have the lavender honey, which is typically from the south of France, the mountain honey also that we propose. It's a high quality honey from that world where there's a lot of fake honey on the market. We analyzed all the honey to be sure that it's 100% natural and pure.
Okay, that's great. So in market there are some fake honey also is there, like all over the world also is there, but this company is doing a quality product business. That's great. So can you explain about the price or something? How you are what is your price of these products, or FOB or CIF, what price or ex-work, what price you are offering?
Okay, so the price is kind of high for those products because it's natural product and it's also made in France, which are kind of the more expensive honey in France. And that brand, Napoléon, is typical French name. And okay. Those price, you can find it on the shelves around, if I'm $10.
Okay.
For that.
Yeah, for this one, $10?
Yeah.
About $10. It's, and how many grams is there?
275 grams,
and it's around $10 retail price is with
you. Yes, it will
yeah
be.
So how, like, what will be the wholesale price you are exporting? I want to import this honey in India. So what you will give me discount?
It would be a discount, of course.
Oh, that's great. Yeah,
for the margin and for the of the distributor and everybody.
Okay, distributor, yeah, and everybody.
And importer.
Okay, why honey is specially packed in this this type of glass bottle? Why? What is the reason behind that?
Because honey is a natural product, and to put honey for me in the plastic jar is not good for the respect of the product. The honey should be always kind of packing in the glass jar, which is not making any test different of the honey. It's more natural, less chemical, because the plastic is more chemical. And also, if behind all of that we are thinking about our planet, it's the glass jar is recyclable,
eco-friendly. Yes. What he is saying that if you put honey in plastic bottle, it can be changed in taste, right?
Yeah.
It can be changed in taste, but when we are putting this honey into this glass bottle, it will taste will not change. So this is a good thing for honey. Great. So you have some product? No, you don't have any. Like, you are using all the glass product, right?
We have plastic as
plastic
well.
Plastic also. But
the other one, for the agave syrup, but it's the market is asking for some plastic things, but it's not
cheaper. But cheaper, it's not good, but about cheap market.
So we have also the honey candies. It's also something that we are manufacturing in our place.
Okay, you are also sending these candies also.
Yes.
Yeah. So you are manufacturing over there in France. Okay, that's great.
It's made in the traditional way, in the copper bucket under the opening fire, which is making a nice taste of caramels mixed with the honey.
Oh, that's great, that's great, that's great. So David, thank you for giving great information to our viewers. So anyone of you want to buy this type of honey, here is the visiting card. You can see the all the details here. You can see the all the details. This is the card of Mr. David. Here is the name also there, Mr. David, right?
Yes.
Okay, great, great, okay. Great. So thank you. Nice to meet you.